Topping tonight's scoop, The Interview grossed more than $1 million at the box office on its opening day. The film debuted on Christmas at more than 300 theaters across the country. Its parent studio, Sony Pictures, was hit by a devastating cyber attack. The hacker said the movie was the reason they did it. The FBI said the attack came from North Korea. Regardless, filmgoers lined up in cities across the country yesterday to see the film.